U.S. Senator Dianne Feinstein was hospitalized after a fall at her home yesterday. The senator is the oldest member of Congress at 90 years old. She has been away from the Senate for about 2.5 months this year, dealing with shingles and encephalitis. The California senator has been a trailblazer in politics, breaking several gender barriers. The senator announced back in February that she does plan to retire at the end of 2024.